And now, your Precision 18 forecast. News 18. Weather from where you live.
Well, rainfall today has varied from nothing to 9/10 of an inch. Notice the heavier rain southwest Fountain County. 88 hundredths, we've had up to 4/10 and a half an inch in Montgomery County, 1/3 of an inch closer to the Attica area. And in Tippecanoe County, nothing or just a trace in the northern part. We've had a trace here at the station, but the southern part, 1/4 to about 1/3 of an inch, and a little bit of rain also in parts of our northern counties. But the rain will fill back in tonight. We've had one big mass of rain come through this afternoon, and some of it still lingers into this evening. You can see the lightning down south of here, but still a few showers approaching Warren County now. Southeastern Tippecanoe County, also a little rain south of Frankfort, headed towards Kirkland and also Tipton. This is all occurring with the warm front, all north of the warm front now. And what'll happen is, I think as we get into the evening and overnight, a lot of supercells, Oklahoma, Missouri, western Kentucky, tornadoes down in this area, whereas north of the warm front, right up in here, new showers and storms will form and really fill in and blossom. And as the warm front moves northward, we'll really get into the thick of that overnight. You can see south of the warm front, it's 79 at Paducah, Kentucky, and 87 at Ponca City, Oklahoma. That's a taste of some of the warmth that's headed our way by tomorrow and tomorrow night. Currently a mild 55 Lafayette, but a rain-cooled 49 at Covington and a rain-cooled 50 at Crawfordsville. Three main waves of rain, one tonight, one as we get into Thursday night, and that could have severe weather with it. Then a little more rain Friday. Main threat would be wind and a few isolated tornadoes and 1.5 to 3 inches of rain total by Friday. Tomorrow, after temps fairly steady tonight, near 50, 52 degrees, 50s north tomorrow, but 68 Lafayette, 70s Crawfordsville, 64 at Burlington. Tomorrow night, everybody 65 to 70 with strong winds with the severe weather threat. There are the showers and storms filling in tonight. They'll be with us tomorrow morning. Though once we get into tomorrow afternoon, a little bit of a lulling. There may be a shower or thunderstorm or two, but I think we may actually get a little bit of sun, especially Lafayette area and southward. And then tomorrow night, the rain and storms come back in. And after midnight, I think we'll have a squall line of storms race through with damaging wind potential and perhaps even a couple isolated tornadoes. The main timing right now is kind of centered around that midnight to about 3 a.m. time frame. Then that gets out of here. We get a little sun on Friday morning, and then along the cold front, we may actually have a narrow little line of storms come through closer to Friday midday. And then after that, it just turns much cooler with temps falling from the upper 60s Friday morning to 40s and 50s by afternoon. There's the severe weather threat for Thursday night. And for that little line of storms that forms on the cold front Friday midday, we'll have to watch that one too. And again, 1.5 to 3 inches of rain total, with the best chance of getting 3 inches south of I-74. 47 Saturday, 56 Sunday, but 64 on Monday, a little more rain Tuesday, and then it cools off a little bit in the 50s by Wednesday, but still not too bad. Normal high this time of year is about 59.
Yeah, I was going to say, that looks like your typical April forecast,
yeah,
doesn't it?
No,
finally.
80s, but it's normal.
Good to be normal.
It
All
is.
Right, thanks.
Yeah,
up next after